pièce nous rappelle les bons moments passés en bordure du trottoir à attendre patiemment sous une douce neige, les chars allégoriques, les lutrins acrobates, les fanfares interprétant la musique du temps des fêtes et bien sûr la venue de nul autre que le Père Noël avec qui nous pourrons partager la liste de souhaits des enfants qui ont été sages toute l'année. Donc préparez-vous, mesdames et messieurs, pour Fanfare and Hark the Herald Angels Sing.
Thank you.
Speaking of Christmas wish lists and fond memories, a few of us have waited in anticipation for the sun to come up on Christmas morning to see if Santa had in fact brought us that desired train set. It always is magical, no matter how old you are. Christmas does that to you, turns into you into a big kid. We're all kids at heart. So in keeping with that theme, we're going to take you on your very own train expedition, on none other than the Polar Express. Now, to make sure that no one misses it, I'm going to ask everyone on the count of three to yell out, "Now boarding on the Polar Express." Do that for me, count of three. Okay. One, two, three.
Now boarding on the Polar Express.
I'm going to miss a few passengers. Try that again. A little louder. You're on a train track. Got to hear me. Okay. One, two, three.
Now boarding on the Polar Express.
Now that's what I call the upcoming stations. When Christmas comes to town, hot chocolate, believe, and the last stop.